So.
All right. On our way to the hospital.
On an off day. You want to tell them why?
Yeah. So I got a pretty good bruise or pressure wound starting on the bottom of my left foot, on the ball of my foot. We sent pictures to Lynn yesterday, and she was like, yeah, I need to take a look at it.
Our baby thinks we're leaving her. She's going to come sprinting.
There she is.
Ah. What a good girl. Come on.
Whoa.
Good girl.
Whoa. That was... come here.
She was guns a-blazing.
Yeah, she was.
Come on, Belle.
Come here, Belle.
Well, drying the sucker out.
Not as bad as she thought. Direct quote. So hopefully...
Which we don't hear often.
Hopefully we can get it dried out.
So we just left.
We just left. Lynn was pleasantly surprised. But now she thinks it'll be okay. We just gotta keep it dry. I'm gonna check in with the research people on 6, make sure her precautions are okay for what we have planned. And we'll see where we go from here. Well, where we're going from here is Kroger. And all. It's a big day.
You got a sticker and you get to go to Kroger.
I forgot. Yeah. Left. Middle. Right.
Middle on trunk. Off trunk.
Up.
Guess it is sacral.
You good on that side?
All right.
It's fine.
Oh, never mind.
I was thinking more cheerleader.
I love you, Hannah. It never hit the table for the record.
Smile.
Is this what you wanted?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Sorry.
Keep squeezing, you got it.
Middle. Forward.
You have goosebumps on arms.
Legs.
This is with stem.
Middle.
30 for 30?
Mm-hmm. Did you want more cheerleading action?
Mm-hmm.
Touchdown.
Like, that's enough.
We've seen all we need to see.
Okay, all right, we are done.